Yep, there you go. It's recording.
Proud of you guys. We're out here to celebrate your graduation and your success. Today we're going to be handing out the exit levels, exit level 3, 6, 9, and 12. So if you reach that mile marker, congratulations to you. And at this time, I'm going to have the exit level teachers give out the certificates of completion. Please understand that certificates are awarded to general students and EAP students. If you're a half-a-day student or a three-hour student, we're proud of you too. Okay, know that we're proud of you. Hopefully your teacher will mention you if you did well, but you won't get a certificate today. All right, so we're going to start off with Joel Ladd. He had the 103 students.
Okay, we had a lot of fun this session. First, I have a student from Joel Vestal's class, Vitaj Mukherjee. Next, I'm really proud of this student. He failed 103 last time. He was very disappointed, but he worked really hard, and he passed the final. This is Osama Jafri. Next is Abdullah Sulemi. This man likes to go to Indian Garden every day for lunch. So go celebrate at Indian Garden. Next is Daifoa Alfonsi. And last, this student always laughs at me when she sees me. I don't know why. Maybe I have a funny face, but it's Safiya Alhafi. Okay? She always laughs at me. Maybe I'm a clown. I don't got it here.
بسيطة معي.
Sorry.
Alright. Hey,
announcements. Next month, we have Taste of ELS. How many of you have done that before? Taste of ELS? Anybody?
Raise your hand.
Basically, you've done it once with us.
Okay.
So, it's a lot of fun. Essentially, we have different areas of the world in a room. And we're going to have food from your country or countries in those rooms. And then we invite a lot of our partners and friends of ELS to come, as well as you guys. You can taste a little bit of food from around the world. We're going to do that on the third Thursday of next month. We also have, just to let you guys know, we have a snack over at ELS. We have some beef hot dogs and some other snack food that will be waiting near the front door, and you'd like to have a snack before you leave. Also, a gift if you want to see some pictures with your teachers, we can do that over there. Also, next month, just to let you guys know, we have a larceny of 24 Mexican scholars that are going to be joining us at the school. So we're going to have a huge group next month. Some of them are actually older and are professors. There's a few of them that are teachers as well. All right, that'll be great. Finally, listen, if you qualify or if you qualify to take the skip test, you need to come and then you need to sign up on my door.
Who'd I got behind?
Qualify.
Nem is egyébként is hátig a lehetek és szelekedik
annyi. On Monday, if you miss the opportunity, you can't make it up, okay? So you gotta be here at 8:30 if you did your skip test. All right, hey, have a great weekend. Don't forget to get some food.